Hi, my name is Robert Hammond. I'm the lead technical assistant here at the University Event Services at the Davis Center, and I've been working here for 3.5 years.
Hi, I'm Julia. I'm a tech assistant here at the Davis Center, and I've been working here for 2 years.
I'm Brody. I am a technical assistant with some extra responsibilities sometimes, and I've been working here for 1.5 years.
Hi, my name is Jalen Chalco. I'm a technical assistant here at the Davis Center for UES, and I've been working here for about 2 years now.
As a tech, we do a lot of the audio and video setups for the events that happen in the Davis Center. In years prior, we did a lot of audio for conferences, for student groups, and stuff like that. But recently, it's turned into more video stuff.
So making sure that basically everything in the building is running right. So like if something looks off, like a TV is off, like doing that. And just making sure that most of the stuff in the rooms are working.
So we've been doing a lot more video, and it's kind of turned into like this semi-TV producer-ish type job. With that, we'll have content and video that our clients are looking to show, and especially online. And so we'll be moderating online events, choosing different types or different people to go on screen, as well as content and managing audio as well.
So with the pandemic, we've added a lot of video and virtual based events. So whether that be like moderating a couple people on a Teams or a Zoom meeting, or trying to run like our full giant events with a bunch of different cameras and getting that all to work into virtual land.
I like the workflow of it, I really do. I come from a pretty strong theater background. It's a whole different flow than like putting on a show than it is to like put on an event that's like in service to a client.
My favorite part about being a tech is that I get to play with a bunch of cool equipment that I can't afford because I'm a broke college student.
I don't have a specific favorite event. I guess I could talk about my favorite type of event. So I really like hybrid events. I really like doing the video and audio recording, especially for student groups here on campus, such as BSU, Alianza, any of the other bigger student groups on campus.
My favorite event has to be Battle of the Bands, an event that we put on every year. It's a big audio setup here in Brennan's. We'd use all of our mics that we have, and we'll have very different band setups from full bands to acoustics and vocals. It's a pretty fun setup.
I learned a lot from this job. So I came into this job with no tech experience whatsoever. I think the only thing I knew how to do was probably change a light bulb. But yes, this job has taught me so much. I learned how to do sound, I can do lights, I can do audio now. But I just love this job so much because I can learn something every day. Because like I'm a beginner and I don't have as much experience, I troubleshoot the most, which is helpful for my teammates who have the most experience, because something that happened to me that was so simple is something they'll forget on shift. So 9 times out of 10, something that goes wrong is basically a simple fix, which a lot of people tend to overlook.
You become something of a Swiss Army knife with a very diverse skill set. I came in with solid audio background, but I found myself doing a lot more with lighting and with video and with computers and cameras than I ever imagined. And I still got that great foundation that I came in with. You really just become a well-rounded technical assistant by working here.